Hey, this is Joe Butler from Black Creek Outfitters. We are here looking at the brand new 2018 ProAngler 12. Hobie made a few adjustments or changes to the ProAngler for 2018. First one you'll notice, they changed the graphics. So they got rid of the diamond, everything silver, including the bungee. Second thing on the ProAngler, they changed the mounting plates. They integrated in a track, and they've got a couple little molded in spots so you can drop your tools. And then they added in an extra layer or an extra piece of rubber so that you've got the seal. So it's sealed at the bottom and sealed at the top. That's on the ProAngler. On all of the MD180 kayaks, okay, all of the Mirage Drive kayaks, they changed it to the new MD180 Arc. And the big change there is all at the top. Press the button here to change the leg length. So instead of having to clip right down here, you're going right like that. Super easy, super smooth. It's got a lot more aerodynamic look to it. It just looks, you know, just a better looking, better sounding piece. The new boat everybody's been asking about is the Compass. They've taken everything they've learned over the last few years in hull design and kind of incorporated into one boat. It's got the bow of the Revolution, it's got the bottom of a ProAngler, and it's got the stern also of a ProAngler. 34 inches wide, so it's a little bit narrower than the ProAngler 12 or the Outback. And it is got the GT drive, which is the standard drive that only goes forward. Now, you look at it and you say, well, if they've only gone forward, what's the big change? This boat is $1,949. So under $2,000, you can get into a Hobie boat, got a great seat, got the pedal drive, comes with a paddle, has a few rails on it. This boat comes in two new colors, seagrass, and the other color is slate blue, which is kind of a smoky blue. We have them both in the store. You can try them out starting tomorrow.